Cliche G'day folks, and welcome to my channel. I have arrived. It is Thursday at about 4:30 in the afternoon. I've just arrived in Melbourne. Check out my room. Alright, well there's a little, hang on, can we see it? There's a little bit of the, that's Melbourne guys. Meet Melbourne. Alright, best pillow ever. It's awesome. So I've just dumped my bag. Here it is. There's part of my costume. Ooh, spoilers. Look, there's me. Hi. And toilet. Got a toilet. And a shower. Ooh, ooh. So, hey. Still not used to having a phone. Hang on. There I am. There. Oh. Screw it. I'll do it this way. So I'm going to head for a walk around the city. Hopefully I'll give you guys a little bit of a sneak peek about what Melbourne is like. Tonight, heading out for a couple of drinks with a few other people coming to AusPAX. It's so exciting. So I'll see you for the next update. And I'm off to PAX! Oh my god guys, I am totally in geek heaven. Check this out. Been open an hour, so I've done the up down through most of the aisles. Already found some games that I'm gonna play. Gotten some pretty funny looks from a lot of people, quite a few compliments, and some guy didn't even know I was a pony. Let's keep checking it out.
Be heading towards a game three in this best of three, but we'll have to see. Still a minute and a half to go, or just underneath. Oh well, wow. That was nice.
That was showing using the underside,
getting the momentum in their favour.
They are. Look at this. Look at that. Bam.
Easy touch.
Wow. Good job.
Alright guys, so I've done the tour, I've done the cosplay, I've had some photos taken which has been really great. Now it's time to go back to the backpackers, get changed and time to play some games. That's what it's all about. Thank you. Alright guys, so I'm back in the Backpackers. I've had an amazing morning walking around PAX. It's time to take the costume off and just go and play some games. I'm so excited.